The chief end of our life is to live in communion with God. To this end, the Son of God became incarnate in order to return us to this divine communion, which was lost by the fall into sin. Through Jesus Christ, the Son of God, we enter into communion with the Father and thus attain our purpose. Saint Theophan the Recluse.